you may ask, what is sin? If we have all sinned, what is sin? And what is this glory that we have come from? It says in 1 John, it says that sin is practicing lawlessness. So what is this law? The law is the Ten Commandments that God gave us that we were to live by. We have all broken those laws that we have the Ten Commandments. So I ask you then, have you ever sinned? Have you ever lied or stolen? Or have you ever lusted? Have you ever looked upon a woman with lust? Jesus says, if you look upon a woman with lust, you have committed adultery with her in your heart. You may say, well, I've never murdered, so I'm good. No. The Bible says, Jesus says in Matthew, that if you have hated someone, even hated someone, that you have sinned, that means that you have murdered them in your heart. Okay? I want to show you guys that we have all sinned against God. It says in Revelation 21, that all men, even if they were the smallest little lot, it says, but as for the cowardly, the faithless, Revelation 21, it says, but as for the cowardly, the faithless, the detestable, for murderers, the sexual, sorcerers, idolaters, liars, their portion will be in the lake that burns with fire and sulfur, which is the second death. Guys, even so much as a little lie, you will go to hell. God is just and holy. He does not allow unholiness to come inside of his kingdom. Either the requirements to get into heaven is perfect holiness. If you are not perfectly holy as God is holy, you will not get into the kingdom of heaven. If you've ever lied, if you've ever stolen, if you have ever committed adultery, or even backtalked your mother, not obeyed your father and mother, you have committed sin against a holy, 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 just God.